this is the Thai beginner workout, or one of them, where if you're coming back from an injury or you've been out of the game for a while, that's what this is about. So it just eases you back into working out gently. So I'm just going to go through the movements instead of doing a, like posting 10 different exercises. Hopefully this will make it easier for you. I'm going to go through it real fast. So the first exercise is a push-up. Now, because I know you're coming back and you're not ready to do like military style push-ups, here's all I want you to do is come on your knees, get those knees back behind your hips, line your hands up with your chest, not your head, and you just go down as far as you can, even if that's it, okay? Main thing is, don't start doing push-ups like that, because that really doesn't do anything for you and you're wasting your time. So, just here, elbows can go back, we're out to the side, that's your push-up. All right, the next thing is a jumping jack. If you're not ready for that full impact of a jumping jack like this, you just go low. Okay, you need 10 of those, right and left is one, if you're doing the half jack. All right, then you've got an upright row. I'm just gonna use a dumbbell. You can use two dumbbells holding them together. You can use a bar. I'm just gonna use this 15-pound, and I'm just gonna bring my elbows up high and bring that weight underneath my chin. You do 10 of those. And then you got 10 high knees. Right and left is one rep. So you can go here, one, two, three, or if you're not ready for that impact yet, it's one, two, and so on to 10. All right, then you've got mountain climbers. So mountain climbers, you're at a plank like this, and you're just gonna drive the knee into the chest. You don't have to run it. You don't have to touch your toe or anything. One, two, and so on. All right, then we've got lat pull downs with a band. Got my band. You're just gonna take it here. You wrap the band around your hands if you want, or just take it like so. And all you're gonna do is take that band overhead and bring it to the top of your chest, pulling your elbows towards the center of your back. You decide that resistance, how hard or easy you want that to be. All right, then we've got a tricep press with a dumbbell. You can take one dumbbell or two, take it behind your head, keep your elbows in close, and just press it up. Okay, bring the weight behind your head and just press it straight up. All right, so then we got hip bridges. All right, so we just come on our back like this. Walk our feet as close to our rear as we can, hands down. You're just gonna lift your butt up as high off the floor as you can. Bring it back down. You can squeeze that butt at the top. You wanna add a little bit more to bring your feet knees together. Squeeze your knees together as you come up. All right, 10 of those. Then you got ab crunches. Just basic, right here, one, two, rounding your shoulders towards your hips. The last thing is just gonna be a 10 second plank hold on your forearms, right here, okay? So we want to stay in a nice long line. We don't want to bridge real high. We don't want to sag. We just want to hold it for 10 seconds, okay? So those are the movements. I've already put the details about how many rounds to do. That kind of thing is kind of up to you, how you're feeling that day. Just want to get you back active and getting stronger every day. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks, guys.